Stephen King paid a visit to Lindenwood to discuss his new novel, Sleeping Beauties. Stephen and Owen King sold out Lindenwood's theater over the weekend to talk just about that. The book is about women going to sleep and never waking up. The father-son duo talked about that and more inside the Lindenwood Theater. The book is now open for purchase on shelves as well as online.
People pitch ideas to me, and most of them just bounce off. I have my own ideas. I'm usually working on something. But this was like, boom, all the red lights in my head went green, and I started to think of all these possibilities, things that could that would happen.
Stephen King's book, Sleeping Beauties, on Amazon.